Hi, my name is Tan Bi Sim. A very good afternoon to my dearest Billowing fans. It's really give me a great pleasure to deliver you a speech today on how to maintain a healthy lifestyle. Leading a healthy lifestyle is undeniably the important duty we earn ourselves. In order to live healthily, one has to maintain a balanced and nutritious diet as well as taking part in sport. Exercising alone, however, is not adequate in ensuring a healthy body, as nutritious diet is the main cause of living healthily. Based on the report from World Health Organization, only 1 of 10 people who exercise regularly follow a healthy diet. More of them do not practice healthy diet. Do you agree with me? The main reason causing this scenario is the proximity of junk food and fast food. This is driven by the popularity of fast food chains, which contribute to excessive fat and calorie, and this causes obesity. People with obesity suffer from many health complications, such as high blood pressure, high cholesterol, cancer, and diabetes. Consequently, a healthy lifestyle should start at a young age. In order to achieve this, parents play an important role in urging their children to eat more healthy food, such as vegetable, fruit, wholemeal, and whole grain fruit. More of the parents nowadays, due to time constraints, always find the easy way out by cooking instant noodle or heading toward the nearest fast food outlet for a quick meal. They did not realize that their actions have already set the stage for an unhealthy lifestyle for their children who quickly addicted to such food. Parents could actually settle this problem by cooking or preparing simple meal for their kid in order to keep their kid with a healthy lifestyle. Aside from that, daily exercise is vital to ensure a healthy lifestyle too. School should strongly implement physical education in school on the daily basis. This will lead to a healthy lifestyle for the student who will then go out to be a healthy adult. Through enforcing regular exercise, students will be exposed to the importance and benefit of exercise, such as having a clear mind to study. Parents should also allocate time for physical activity daily in order to set a good example for their children. Parents must first lead an exemplary life. All, in order to have a healthy lifestyle, one should eat a balanced diet and exercise regularly. A healthy lifestyle ensures a longer lifespan and deserves full life for you and me. Let's live a healthy lifestyle from now onward. Thank you.